Mauro Franceschi, Electric Guitar Solo, 2001, Arx Collana. The title of Mauro Franceschi's album already say a lot. These are all music composed and performed by an electric guitar. It starts with perhaps the best known author, Tim Brady, composer and guitarist from Montreal, author of two of the best pieces on the album, Invention No. 8, or Julius Dance, music for electric guitar duo and dancer, characterized by a soft iridescent sound texture and the music on tape of Minimal Surface, created in the Ingram studio in Paris using the sitar system. Atle Gundersen is the author of Scintillation, a passage similar to a prelude of the romantic aria, characterized by the use of a typical guitar technique called cross-picking, that is, the use in rapid alternation of non-adjacent strings. The second piece, Daktylator, represents the same instrumental technique, exploring different modal aspects and the use of open strings. Mark Howell played in the Fred Frith Guitar Quartet. Cement, a delicate and clear piece despite its name, was commissioned by the American Dance Festival for the Lynn Shapiro Dance Company. Tom Johnson is considered a minimalist, although he resorts to formulas, permutation, and sequences not common to the minimalist school. His Infinite Melodies No. 2 is music intentionally and potentially able to propagate for an infinite time, developing according to a logical process that makes it eternally iridescent. Steve Mackey, I talked about his album Lost and Found some videos before, is the author of Cairn, a mound of stones used to indicate the place of a burial, and of Grungy, a cheerfully rock piece, from loaded and distorted sounds and irresistible invitation to make air guitar. But the real outsider of this list is Loren Mazzacane Connors, New York guitarist and composer, author of Moonyean, for me the best piece of the record, with its blues vein, the sense of expectation, the suspension contained in the sounds that come out from Franceschi's guitars, make it a piece of great atmosphere, far from certain narcissism in which his music sometimes falls. Thanks for watching, please support and follow neuguitars.com.